trot. No faster than that. That's perfect. Slower. So you're gonna, you have your reins going now. Put your hands back just a little bit. Sit back. You've got to sit back. You're leaning forward. You've got to sit back. Remember. There you go. Everybody should have a little inside leg of the turn. Good. Yep, and when they need to sneeze, let them stretch down a little bit. Good. That's it, Vanessa. Outside elbow in, turn her nose, and stay away from the other one. Turn, turn, and slow down. Okay, but let's go down the center line at the front of the arena. Hair raise, follow. We're going to go down the center line. No leg yields. You're just going to trot straight down center line. Practice. Go all the way to the block and then turn. And the mounting block is not on center line, so you have room. Slow down. Slow up. That's too slow. Come on. Now, these are crappy turns. Crack. Put your left leg on. They should be bent around your inside leg around the curve. You'll feel their shoulders lift up. There we go. If we took Kayla's and Tara's and put it together, it would have been really good. Now slow down a little. Put your inside leg on here, Kayla. Inside leg, but don't let it turn as soon as the inside leg is on. That was a better turn. Good. So why are you putting your inside leg on?
Get them bending.
Get them bending. Why else? Why are you putting your inside leg on to make this turn?
Let them know the turn's coming.
All right, Kayla.